Hello, my name is Marco Della Vega. I'm the CFO at Blair Labeling, Inc. A file that I had before Esko used to take me, it was 8 copies running pretty frequently. And it used to take me about a week to a week and a half to get that done. And now with Esko, I can get those proofs done within the morning. When we were going to go to automation, I called a company in town that makes plates. I called them like, hey guys, I'm going to need probably a couple of emergencies because I'm planning on being down for about 2 weeks or 3 weeks and not being able to produce any plates. And they're like, oh, what's wrong? And I told them, oh, we use Esko. We're going to use Esko again and we're going to automate. And they told me, they're like, that's who we use and we love it. They said, you won't regret it. Within the day, I told the team, I was like, I need to get plates out. And they're like, no problem. Go ahead. I would say by the second day, our artists had been trained. And by the third day, I was already understanding the workflows and how to develop different parts of the workflow. Before, we were manually stepping and repeating our print files. We were manually creating our proof files, and it was just a pain in the butt making sure that the slugs for the color, for example, was the right color and selecting that and making it match. And it was just, honestly, I would cut corners and our digital press operator would come in and say, hey, I need this file. And instead of, oh, man, give me 20, 30 minutes. I've got a lot of stuff on my plate. It's, oh, here, hold on. Click, click, click. File's there. Thank you. I think the coolest part is that it's all built off of one product. So it's not, you have your working files all over the place and they're all over your software and all over your database, but you have one file and you can click into it and say, all right, the last time I made a change was on ticket 19243. And it's confident. You're 100%. I mean, now my artist handles all of the work and I actually don't proof anything anymore. Since we've acquired the digital asset, our digital has obviously increased a lot of copy changes. And we're running tickets with 30 or 40 different copies in it. And before that, making those print files would have been a nightmare. I mean, that would have been a full-time job. And now with the way we set up the step and repeats, and I can select 5 products and it'll step it and the system does it perfect every time. I mean, you're looking at something that can effectively eliminate a part-time artist, give the full workload to a full-time artist, and still have more capacity within that same artist. There is no reason you shouldn't switch to this software because it is so easy to use. It is minimal training, which I know to a lot of customers, that's a lot of the biggest worries. Oh man, what's my learning curve on this? If someone were to say, would you do it again? No questions asked. I would absolutely risk my job. I would put my job on the line to say, this is the software you need to go with.